Good morning. So today we learn the letter P. We learn letter P and we learn that P for peacock. Okay, now let's try to make a peacock using our hands. Okay, the things that you need are, you need blue color, green color and yellow color and two sketch pens and your crayons and a painting brush. Okay, now let's get started. So take your English notebook and first let's draw the head of the peacock. So start from here, first make a small circle and a big circle like this. And join these two parts. Like join these two circles by drawing a curve. Okay. And after that, draw the eyes for the peacock. Yes. Ready. And beaks. And. Okay. And next. After that, take your color and mix it well. Okay. Mix it with water. First, let's take our green color. So take your thumb and dip the green color and let's make the first layer. So thumbprint around the peacock like this and again do the same one more layer. And now you have to take your blue color and with your index finger, let's again here in the middle just do like this, okay, the blue color. Now let's give some time to dry this blue color. Okay, meanwhile it is drying, let's color this peacock. Okay, we can take the blue color and we can color it blue color and start coloring it. And let's draw the legs for the peacock. Okay, and now give time to dry all this. Okay, it is dry. Now take your yellow color and apply on your tiny finger. Okay, and now let's put a yellow dot inside all these dots. Okay, small. Okay, so now our beautiful peacock is ready now. So, peacock. So enjoy your activity time. Thank you. Have a nice day.